Welcome back to Harris Farm, where tonight we're going to share another Super Bowl recipe that's great for parties. It is called Tex-Mex Casserole, and tonight we're going to tone it down and do it as a low-fat version. This is not done low-fat, but we think this will be a great version, and we want to share it with you. The ingredients for the recipe will be a pound of fresh ground turkey, a pound of fresh ground beef. To that, you'll add a pack of taco seasoning mix, and then you'll add any brand of salsa you're comfortable with, and I use medium salsa. And then you will add a pack of, I believe this is 8 ounces of Velveeta light cheese, and then one container of sour cream. And we are going to use fat-free sour cream, and I have also done this with fat-free cottage cheese. It just depends on your preference. Some people don't like cottage cheese, so we're going to offer the option of either way, but we're going to do it today with sour cream. And then we're going to use, we used half of a pack of mozzarella cheese, and I believe it was a 12-ounce pack. So we have about 6 ounces of mozzarella cheese. And we will begin now by adding the taco seasoning to the ground beef. You just add your taco seasoning, stir that in, and then I am going to put this in the casserole dish. And Tori Taylor will be taking over from here, and she's going to help me prepare this. She'll be adding the salsa as I chop the cheese. We have the ground beef and turkey. Tori's added the salsa. And now we're going to add the sour cream. At this time, you would add either cottage cheese or sour cream, so whichever one you'd like to do. I'm going to add the Velveeta. And we've cut it in about 1/2-inch to 1/4-inch squares. Now we're going to cover this with the low-fat mozzarella cheese. And then Tori is going to place this in an oven that's 365 degrees. And you cook it for about 20 minutes until it's bubbly, and then serve it with your chips. We're going to bake it quickly, and then we'll be serving and sharing this with you in just a few minutes. Wow, hot out of the oven. Tori, would you please serve our Tex-Mex casserole? We're going to do this as a meal. And remember, this is a good summer meal. And then we're going to serve it as an appetizer or a party treat.
Very good.
So have it as a meal, have it as a side item, have it as a party favor. But you have learned a new, fast, easy, inexpensive, low-fat recipe. Tori, thanks for stopping by and helping me today. It was a ball, and we'll do it again. We want y'all to stop by Harris Farm every chance you get, and we want you to stop in, enjoy recipes. We're going to have some surprises for you soon. Come in and visit with us, and we'll always be here cooking up something really special.